extracts are useless. Now we go all the way down to the basement. Give us something.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
He gave us guiding light, evocation, cantrip used by previous owner to access both the Underdark darkest corners and her own basement. Darkest corners of the Underdark. As well, what darkest corners of the Underdark? Gotta detect something. It says to access basement. Shit.
Well, well, well.
Oh, you can descend further.
This ring is yielding secrets.
But what about the darkest corners of the Underdark? Do I need to retrace the entire Underdark now? The mask spores. Bunch of scrolls.
Color me curious.
Cleared inventory, tomorrow way too tired now. Staff of Arcane Blessing. Mr. Bless. I receive Bless for free. Interesting.
One with the weave.
Come be electrocuted. Where is that before fighting Bernard? Magic web. Plus one attack bonus damage rolls.
Forthwith.
Good madness. Now, it clearly says on the ring that it's used by the previous owner to access both the Underdark's darkest corners and her own basement. Both the Underdark darkest corners. If I revisit everything, maybe I'll discover something new. If all in all, the entire Underdark is done. I need to speak with the flyer now.